an invention, successfully perform the following. Demonstrate for us a solid four-cornered equal horse. Good, standing up. Demonstrate the kneeling horse. Standing up. Show us your most powerful second salute. Stepping into equal horse. Show us spiraling energy with a circle step. All right, come on back. Stepping into side horse, left foot forward. Show us sliding energy. Good. Come on back. Standing at attention. Demonstrate for us the 1,000 pound calendar block. Standing up. Side horse, left foot forward. Maintain this posture. Using your right hand, demonstrate your most powerful punch.
Yes!
Demonstrate multiple punches.
Yes, sir, yes!
And back. Using your right hand, demonstrate the leopard fist.
Yes!
And back. The snake hand. And back. The crane.
Whoop!
The hand back. The tiger.
Yes!
And back. The dragon.
Yes!
And back. Demonstrate any combination of blocking, striking, and kicking.
Whoop! Yes!
Okay. Standing up. Step into equal horse. Dropping down low. Demonstrate a powerful training technique. The first jump in.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Very good. Standing at attention. With your left foot forward, side horse. With your right hand, punch and leave the arm extended.
Yes!
Show us the cut block. Good. Side horse, left foot forward. Show us double bridge block. Double down block. Standing up. Demonstrate a solid four-corner cross form. For us, Tori Kuhn.
Yes! Yes!
Demonstrate for us the first two-man solo set.
Yes! 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 Jump! Yes!
Choose a partner for the concept version. Recite the martial arts code.
Martial arts are named after the source of knowledge. The deadlifts of 1 to 3 pounds to get personal, respective exercises. Seven challenge, defend yourself well. One who has reached the highest plane will always be number among them.
Describe for us the breathing when practicing stationary posture.
Inhale through the nose, breath goes down to the diaphragm. And out through the mouth, slowly and under.
Describe for us how we manage our breath during a single strike.
The breath goes into the nose, down into the diaphragm, and out through the mouth, fast and powerful.
What occurs to the breath during multiple strikes?
It goes into the nose, down into the diaphragm, and out through the mouth. I have multiple pulses when I'm using all the breath for one strike.
Describe methods of motion we use to generate power.
Circle stepping, twisting, spinning, sliding, and thrusting.
Wonderful. Discuss methods of training that we use.